Is anyone sitting here?
No, because that's all right.
They're yours.
Finish them all.
You look like you could use them as
thanks. I'll wait. We would talk, fall asleep in it, got like drunk mess fell into place. All the things we shouldn't say, I always knew this whole thing would go.
You've been stood up.
What makes you ask that?
You're all dressed up. No one to take you out to dinner?
Yeah, that was the plan.
So you've had a pretty crappy night then, hey?
Yeah, to be honest, compared to the rest of my year, hasn't been that bad.
Right, what happened? Did you get bad news from the doctor?
Oh my god, wow. Look, okay, so thank you, thanks. But I just kind of want to be alone right now and just like look at the fireworks and like just think some stuff through. I'm just, yeah, thank you, but sorry, I just don't want to right now.
Okay.
Jeez. No wonder he didn't turn up. Wow, really? Okay. I don't. Yeah, thank you. I can't.
Whoa.
Are you serious? Oh. Yeah. Thanks. Happy New Year.
Yeah.
Pipes?
Oh my god, Tyler!
Yes, hello, can you hear me?
Hello?
I'm in the city, yeah. Where are you? I'm in...
It's really hard to hear.
I'm in the city.
Where are you?
Where are you?
I'm by the river. The view is incredible.
Where?
You should come.
Where?
Pardon? I can't hear...
Hello?
Hello?
So, New Year's Eve, like the rest of 2016, is just an absolute disaster. I mean, like, I don't know why I'm surprised, because it's me, and I think I just need to accept the fact that, like, nothing's ever going to go right. And, like, what's the point in, like, hoping and wishing for everything to be perfect when, you know, I settle for okay right now, but that's not going to happen because it's me. It's not going to happen for me.
Oh my god!
Where have you been?
I've been looking for you!
Huh? I've been waking up!
Yeah! Oh my god!
What are you filming? What's this?
It doesn't even matter. It does not matter.
Everything's not perfect.
I heard.
Yes,
like,
I did.
Fuck! Look, I just feel like the universe is against us. Like, the idea of us being together because, like, everything...
Come on. Everything, we are here together. All right, let's go.
I have a big hat for my ankle. I was tripped by a rude girl. Okay, it's a long story. It's a long story. Oh, the guy. Okay.
Good. Is it any better?
No, it's not. I'm sorry. I've just, like, ruined our night.
Oh, hey, it's fine. It's all good, okay? It's not your fault you can't walk.
Shut up! Look, okay, I think the lesson that we've learnt here is that we don't go anywhere without Wi-Fi or 4G.
Well, clearly. Come on, let's get you up. All right, be careful. meet you in there.
Come back! Help me! I'm...
Oh, feel the pain. I can feel it from here.
Carry me.
Okay.
Oh, my God!
Well, the door doesn't fit both of us.
Shut up! You're making me laugh. I can't walk.
Right, I got you now. Go! How good is the view? You can see for miles. Hey, you all right?
Hmm?
You all right?
Sorry, did you just, like, miss the whole ankle catastrophe?
What's going on?
No, it's meant to be romantic. We have this hotel we're in.
Hey, stop. I don't care. I want to know what's going on inside my girlfriend's head.
I don't know, I just keep thinking about everything that's happened this year. Sorry, I know this is so stupid.
Stop, stop, it's fine, okay? It's fine. Is it Josh?
It's just like everyone's just so happy at the moment, like it being Christmas and New Year, and it's all I can think about, and I hate it. Ty, I hate it, and it's just... I get so angry and I want to distract myself, and I can't.
You won't forget about him. Okay, you can't. Life's not eternal sunshine. Look at me. Look, we're together, and you can talk to me about anything, whatever you want. Except for when the mobile network goes down. How about this? We make it our New Year's resolution.
I mean, I'll have to swap if I go to the gym more, but...
You can talk to me at the gym.
No, I can't, because you're like...
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.